701. Many parents are looking for places to go to have fun with the family before winter sets in.
And in today's parent panel, we ask moms about their favorite spots to go for the fall season.
What are your favorite places to go as a family during fall time? Sarah?
Oh my gosh, I'm going to wrap it back around to what we were talking about this summer. I love over Mandan, the river walk there. And now the water is extremely low. So like, there's so much beach and room to explore. And I mean, literally my boys were covered in mud, like the black, dark mud all over their legs. So it's like an adventure down there, and you can just there with all that beach. It is so fun, and the leaves are changing. So I know I talked about that in the spring, but if you haven't gone yet, like, it's so wonderful there. And so I love doing that. And really just taking advantage of any opportunity to be outside humanly possible. The boys have a blast at Pumpkin Patch, and it is a fun place. My mom actually took them to the Pumpkin Patch the other day. So like, I was like, but we went to the zoo the other day, and oh my gosh, those penguins are so freaking cute. Like, I just want to take one home with me. And so I feel like fall's a great time for the zoo too, because it's like, yeah, the animals are having like fun because they're not so hot, and it's just, the kids aren't so hot and crabby, and we can walk around further. So I've been loving that place too.
Yeah, Archer loves the Pumpkin Patch. So he got to go once with the grandparents, and then we went once last week, just as a family of four, one of our big first outings together. And so he loves that. And honestly, it is just getting a lot of walks in our neighborhood and trying to find days to go to the parks after school or on a Saturday or Sunday. So really no like special places that we have, but just being outside because it is so stinking nice and wonderful. And we just want to soak it all up as much as we possibly can. So yeah, like I said, no real like special place. We've done Papa's, Arch has done that a couple of times, but just taking any chance we can to be outside. And sometimes we kind of have to, you know, like really convince Archer that like, yes, there will be a day when we are wearing 5 layers just to go outside and take the dogs outside. So we like, you will enjoy this. You will go outside and you will enjoy all of this vitamin D like now.
You will go outside.
You will have fun.
You will have fun.
I have used that so many times, that voice. Okay, this has been Parent Panel, and if there is a topic you'd like to hear us discuss, please send your ideas to studio701@kxnet.com, and that is sponsored by UTTC. Now, I'm very excited, Michael. You said you're going to be going to Papa's Pumpkin Patch for the first time.
That's right. I can't wait.
Oh, you need to document it all.
Papa, can you hear me?
He's coming, Papa.
Coming up next, Marlo lets us know what we should celebrate on our National Day calendar.
And we have the latest happening in the